What are you doing in your old office? You've got to get out of here.
I'm checking my email. Good news, I won my fantasy basketball league. Now, how do I collect?
You don't. Sorry. I know how tempting it is to go back into your old life. I checked my email for 2 years after I died. I mean, mostly for the coupons, but still. The point is, you have to let it go. It's not your email anymore. Hey. Owen, can I help you?
I'd like to speak with you. Alone.
Okay. Well, if it concerns both of us, you can just talk to both of us.
Okay. Jane, the man that you loved died 2 weeks ago. Please consider that you're jumping into a new relationship to avoid dealing with it. And Ian, is it possible that you're confusing gratitude for Jane with actual feelings?
I appreciate your thoughts.
I'm just concerned that you're moving so fast.
My personal life is none of your business.
Just listen to me,
please,
Jane.
Please go. Now!